As you can see, this is central London. Beautiful day. It's sunny. It's beautiful. The greenhouse effect has taken place, but we've no idea how long this weather, this humid weather, is going to last. Thunderstorm the other night didn't take effect. Thought it would, but nevertheless, we've still got this humid weather. Anyway, on to this week's episode of the Paul Innocent Channel. And what it's like to really be an actor in London. Do you remember this backdrop behind me? This is where it all started, 2 years ago. Remember that fateful day the Paul Innocent Channel came to light? Well, here it is. So here you are. Anyway, what's been happening this week? I've started auditioning for a television series on BBC One. I can't tell you too much about it, but it looks good. I do get it. It'll start in October, run for 6 weeks, but let's wait until it happens. Meanwhile, it's the first round of auditions. I will say, it's looking good. Very, very good. So, there you are. What else? Not a lot else. It is summer, and things do start drying up about June-ish when it comes to the summer seasons. Well, summer seasons seem to take over, but there you are. It's been good. As I say, back home in Ireland, it's been fantastic, has it not? In Liverpool, they say, amazing, really, isn't it? Anyway, that's it for this week's episode of The Paul Innocent Channel and what it's like to really be an actor in London, United Kingdom. Bye-bye.